So, there we go.
Go ahead.
So, this is us in the car. It's really blurry because the car was moving around, but this is us driving through the mountains for the first time. And we were all really tired, and we were going to Breckenridge for the first day of skiing. And we got fruit at Starbucks for breakfast. And then here we are at Breckenridge.
Cool.
And then here, this is Breckenridge also, which is a cool photo.
Yeah, it is great.
And this is at Beaver Creek the next day. And this is also at Beaver Creek. This is kind of just like a little trail that goes back towards the main area. So it's really flat, so I took some video of it.
Yeah. And that was Forrest, your fearless leader, with you, right?
Yep. And then this is the main area of Beaver Creek. And this is the Rose Bowl at Beaver Creek.
You thought of Rose when you did it?
Yep.
Well, she was in Europe.
And here is our room that we stayed in most of the time, like 4 or 5 days. It had a little table, and then it had a bedroom, and then it had a little deck up the side. Here's the other room, other side of it. And we played a word game that was a lot of fun called Quiddler.
Quiddler.
And we also played some Wizards the other days.
Nice. Was that a restaurant?
Yeah, we went to Frisco. At Backwoods Brewery. And we were just walking around Avon.
Yeah.
By our hotel. This is right by our hotel.
Yeah.
And you could see Beaver Creek from our hotel.
Yeah.
That's the back view of our hotel.
Wow.
We saw a fly. There was like a river going through Avon. So yeah. We walked around the river. This was at Copper Mountain, and we went to go see
Alexis
Wilson race, because the Sparkies are friends with the Wilsons, and I actually knew her before when she lived in Minnesota, so that was pretty fun. This isn't her racing, but this was some people racing. And that was pretty cool, and we also skied at Copper Mountain. This was at Copper Mountain, that photo.
Yeah.
And then we were at Vail, and Sam got hurt, and his chin got cut up, so I gave him my balaclava because the wind was stinging in his cut. And then it got super windy, so I went into the bathroom and made the paper balaclava.
That's nice. Very, very creative. That's great. That's problem solving. And it worked.
There's my second one. It worked pretty good.
That's great.
This is at Vail, and it was really windy, as you can see the snow coming up.
Yeah.
There's Forrest. This is at Vail.
Okay. Cool. More Vail.
Yep.
Waiting for a bus.
We were waiting for a bus, and we were really bored, so there's probably like a ton of photos that are not best.
You're wasting time.
Yeah.
You had to get through waiting.
Yep.
But the balaclava did the trick.
This is a picture of... this is a picture from Beaver Creek.
Oh, nice.
And this was at Beaver Creek.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of on the back side of it.
Okay.
Well, going towards the back side. This is the back side, and this run kind of goes down that way.
Okay.
And this is a little area. This kind of leads down to the chairlifts for this backside.
Yep.
So it was really just like a flatter run that just kind of went over there.
But is that your double black diamonds up there?
I think this, it went
here. Yeah.
I think that right here was the double black diamond that we did.
Yeah. Wow.
Or it might have been over there.
Yeah.
Which was crazy.
Yeah.
And then this is a picture at Beaver Creek. And this is at Beaver Creek. Beaver Creek.
Very neat. Very nice.
And they had a little dog at the top of the chairlift.
Yeah.
And then there's probably some more random photos. We were walking around Beaver Creek to get stickers and other stuff we wanted, souvenirs.
Yeah.
And then we were walking around Frisco to find stickers for Breckenridge, because Frisco is right where Breckenridge is.
Yeah.
And then this was our last hotel that we stayed in in Denver. Then we drive all the way home on the next day. And we watched Walter Mitty on the way home. And then we got this purple dinosaur at Perkins in the claw machine.
Very nice.
And then we went to this rest stop, which was the Big Blue River. But as you can see, the river wasn't even that blue. It was kind of like green.
Very nice. Thanks for sharing. That's great. Very, very good. Very nice, Owen. Thank you for sharing your wonderful trip. It's neat that you got to do a big thanks to Forest Sparky, huh? That you got to go on there.
Yep, it was awesome.
Yep. Yep, that's great, man. And you all were good for him and polite for him, and that's why you could do it. That's great. Thanks, Forrest. Have a great day, everybody.